Let's start chapter 2, Always Show Respect. Once there was a little beautiful girl. She was not at all respectful to anybody because of her childhood naughty nature. She never greeted her grandparents. She never helped her mother at home. She never watered the plants in the garden. She never thought to share good food with her close friends ever. In spite of this, everyone loved this little beautiful and cute girl. They were sure that she would learn slowly to respect everyone with the passage of time. This cute little girl grew up and became even more disrespectful against the expectation of her elders. She broke her toys and domestic things. She was very rude to all her elders. She used to hit all the puppies on her way to school and market. Almost everyone was badly fed up with her behavior. Everyone took decision to go on indefinite strike to teach her a lesson. Her grandmother stopped giving her chocolate and snacks. Her mother also stopped giving her favorite dishes to eat daily. Her little pet puppy also often barked at her. After a long time, the little girl learned a very big lesson. Now she started respecting everyone and everything at her surrounding. Think about it. 1. Always speak sweetly and respect others. 2. Respecting our elders is our topmost duty. Never forget. We should not hurt others. We should talk to everyone with respect. We should not shout on others.